told me two things, yeah. I love you. Hey y'all, so today is Tuesday, 2:46. I just went and dropped my wig off. So just like my birthday week or whatever, I'm not doing nothing spectacular because I'm just like getting older and I don't be, that stuff like that don't be really making me happy. Probably the next big party I have is gonna be 21. But I'm finna go back home. I'm trying to think, do I have school today? I think I do have homework for bombing class. So I'm gonna end up doing that, showing y'all that. What else? So yeah, so the Thursday, I get my hair done at 3 o'clock after school. So I'm going to get my hair done. I just went and dropped my wig off to get it customized. Saturday was supposed to be my grad photo shoot, but it's gonna be storming and raining, so we just have to schedule that a whole nother day, which is totally fine. I'm not really tripping. Things happen, that's life. My wig probably gonna be coming up by then, so I'm gonna just reinstall my wig whenever I take my grad pictures and all that. So this is just a week in my life. There's nothing really going on because I ain't got nothing spectacular going on for my birthday. But on Friday, it's my birthday. Friday during the day is school, but we going to main event, so I really go have school. And then after school, around like 7 o'clock, I'm going to the movies with my friends, and we're going to eat out after. I don't know if we're going to eat out after though, but we are going to watch this. Y'all, I was going to record yesterday, but I was sick. But I feel much better today. Much, much better today. Like, I can finally breathe. I think sleeping with a humidifier is the best thing in life you could ever do. That's like the best sleep you will ever get. So I'm going to start doing that. But yeah, let me get off this phone and pay attention to this road, because somebody trying to hit the back of my car. But huh, if you hit the back of this Honda, baby, I promise you I'm going to be in a Lexus.
This ain't what you want.
Ah,
you all right, anyway, for real, I like that little song. But I'm on my way to Bonnie's to go get some chicken. They're not really my favorite as far as big on the wings. Like, I feel like the wings could be bigger, the drumettes could be bigger, but you know, this is for convenience. And I love green beans, so I'm eating green beans and fried chicken. But I'm adding something to my mama order. I'm adding a cookie, y'all. Don't tell them, but I love the cookie. Yo, is it just my parent or is it y'all's? Like, my mama cook occasionally because she feel like everyone in the house is grown. The only person she'll cook for is Jax. Like, that's a little world, baby. You can't tell her nothing. She'll go 50 miles for Jax and go get him pumpkin pie pies, red beans. But if I ask for some Popeye's chicken, it's gonna be, Lindsay, you got your own car and your own money. Go get it your own self, this, that, and the third. But today she cook, and she must be feeling great, because she cook a cake too, girl. So she must be really feeling great. She cook a whole meal and a cake. You know you feeling great when you cook a cake.
See
you. You got more homework, so you don't want to have to take this home if you don't have to.
Yeah, we in bombing class right now. Doing work.
Quiz. As per usual.
Hey y'all, welcome to my vlog. So I'm in school. We finna go view the tech clinic. To my vlog.
What's that vlog?
Bray, come here. Bray. Come see. Say hello to my vlog.
Oh, my bad. It was good, child.
Man, I'm cool. And I'm ready to graduate, bro. Ty, come here.
What you got to say?
Just try to drink my water, girl.
Josh, what you got to say? Let me hear something. Rap.
And I'm on my top for real. I was throwing the glass for real.
Oh, 4GM Josh.
Hey y'all, so we in Ms. Rika class right now. Welcome back to my vlog. Somebody just tried to call my ex in talking about we about to get back together. Y'all need to get over it at this point. I know we excellent together because I'm a 10. Any man I stand by gonna be 100, okay? So I know y'all want my vlog too on YouTube.
On YouTube?
Yes, it is.
Alright,
so yeah, we got
Maja.
Still going to games,
huh? Subscribe to Leah channel, y'all. I'm gonna put her channel. Wait. I'm still vlogging.
Hold up.
I'm gonna put her channel down in my description so y'all go subscribe. Now, here, hold
on. Now, look. On the real.
Guess what?
I'm at. Like when y'all get, look, I'm telling you. She gonna pull these pictures up from prom and all that, homecoming and all that. She gonna pull it up in her vlog. And y'all gonna tell me, look. Y'all read that little couple or whatever. I knew there was a team.
No, I'm not kidding. I'm just getting there.
But y'all go follow me at this time, you hear me? Hey, any ladies, you hear me? Come holler at me. I'm the realest. Cause look, I'm really on YouTube like that. Cause
I ain't put the ring on it.
I'm just talking right now, but I'm single, y'all. Come holler at me.
Yeah.
I ain't got no lady, no nothing. No, let me stop. Hey, babe, you know, like, at my address, huh? You know, like.
And like after I heard that, I would want to break up with you because how you gonna say you single and then holla you together with somebody? Like that's like you embarrassed to be with me. Good morning, y'all. The day before my birthday. I'm finna make my coffee. I just got my cash to get my hair done. And then I'm gonna be on my way to school. I'm gonna freaking put my stuff down. Yeah. So I'm gonna fix my coffee. Every morning. I got to get this cup. Like, come on, let's keep it a buck. Yo, my coffee machine been giving me problems. We're gonna see if it's gonna give me problems this morning. But the creamer that I use, first one I want. And sugar. Come on, let's keep it up. Alright, I'm gonna let y'all leave. So I was getting tired of shell breakfast. So this morning I'm gonna try something different. Now this place be taking forever to cook beans, but hopefully it don't take long this morning. It's 6:45. That's about roughly 30-40 minutes until school start. I don't want to be up in that 30 minutes and having to drive over the speed limit to get to school. So we're going to see, and hopefully they hurry up because I'm just going up and get some beans. I already got my drink. So because every time I didn't been up in there, they have took forever. Like when I walk up in there, oh, we just dropping beignets, this, that, and the third. I feel like, you know, Vashtray is a small town. People is running through this main highway. You should have your food ready to be served because people going in and out. Meaning that food, you need to have
20 cooks back there. See, if that was my business, I would have 20 cooks back there. We would be rolling. I would have 5 cash registers to check out 5 people at a time. Okay, I would have 10 people serving the food. Do you understand? So, you know, the 5 cash registers, they're taking the order, swiping the cards. You know, you tell a kitchen what you want. Kitchen need to hurry up. It shouldn't even be a problem to tell a kitchen, let's get it. So, hopefully they open. Because they barely be open. But today, right now, they ain't got a lot of people. Hold on. Those people be taking too long. Okay. See, they got people waiting on that. You got to see, all right? Because you guys are going to bust them bingies up. So I was talking to y'all at 6:45. I'm not mistaken. It's 6:52. So they did pretty good. And they had nobody in that girl working up in there by herself. Like, she took my order. And she took my order. And she went and fixed my food. So that's about a good amount of time. Like, she up in there by herself. Poor child. But yeah, when I'm on my way to school. Because, you know, gotta go get this education. You know. So my children can have a great education, baby. Because this education that this public system be giving is nothing. It's the basics, really. Okay? They don't get you prepared for nothing. I know, like, my mama got me prepared for. Like, my daddy got me prepared for. Like, not no school. Okay? School just taught me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What's the shapes? How to make money. That's like, school didn't teach me how to make money. They just taught me how to count money, read, and my basic necessities. My child need a better education than what I got, because this right here ain't it. I'm sorry, like, I know it's all about tradition and all that to send your children to the school you went to, but no, it's bigger than this now. Generation is changing. You need more than education to survive up in this world. So yeah.
Good morning, because you already know what time, what day it is. My day. The queen day.
First thing people need to do, wake up and wash y'all teeth. Brush y'all teeth.
Y'all be coming to school and stay for it. Number 2,
they need a tongue scraping. Every white stuff on your tongue need to come off. Some toothpaste, that baking soda and peroxide gonna have your teeth white. So let's get started. It's my day.
Hey vlog, so we at main event. Oh, senior field trip with the gang. You know, gang. Hold on. Don't mess with my hair. Maya. Go ahead. Shout to Instagram.
What you gotta say? Better late than never, but never late is better. They tell me time is money, but we'll spend it together. I'm down for whatever.
Take it away.
We go to get it, y'all don't even look at me to pay. Mature women with more than me were the first to tempt me. And Jason had this girl Tammy with a purple Bentley. How she got it, I ain't never get to ask. I just knew that she was fine like a ticket on the dash. Yeah, but shout out to the homeowners, the girls that got diplomas and enough money to loan us a little something extra.